that first swing, that's the swing of the lifetime. And that is something that you will look back on for a lifetime. You try to break down your season into what you call swings, the number of states that you're trying to put together and compile to get through in a certain time frame. I actually get to make two legitimate swings this year, which is huge in terms of the number of states I can get after. I have to go as hard as I can all season long. So many things that I can't control just have to go right. When we got to take a boat ride with two really nice Louisiana turkeys on the first morning of Louisiana season, that was just a moment that you look back on and you're like, Lord, I know that was a gift because nobody's quite that good. And we certainly aren't. So I appreciate your blessings because that's about the only way I can describe it. That really set us on a completely different velocity for this trip. Any form of excessive passion is definitely met with a degree of madness. The amount of effort is excessive, but it is directly proportional with the fulfillment, because people don't necessarily understand that there was 10 months of pre-planning. The achievement can only be great if the amount of effort that you had to exert to get there is equal to that. That is what makes the US Slam so addictive.
This state has spiraled uncontrollably. We have done nothing but waste an entire day.
The only thing I can hear is an oil well. I literally couldn't hear a turkey if it was anything over 200 yards, which is just totally unacceptable. I haven't seen a turkey, I haven't heard a turkey, and I need to make a decision right now that is going to basically hinge the success of this swingle.
I just feel like we gotta get out of here. Let's just get back to the plan. Well, let's go.
We're going to drive 3/4 of the night, and we were going to go do what we had set out to do. And we were going to start our morning where I wanted to have originally started my morning, that very day. And we woke up and we went right back after it with the same amount of passion and fire that we had in every day prior.
We worked really hard for this. Really hard. And we executed really well.
And when we killed that turkey, everybody's energy went from this thing could be just another turkey swing to we are on fire. Everybody was moving with a different degree of energy and adrenaline, and we knew at that moment we had an opportunity to do something special. We knew that we were moving way ahead of schedule, and we knew that we were walking with the Lord. You are haunted by the cobble. You live to hear that turkey gobble. my ability to potentially finish in 2020 still very much hinged on how the second swing would go.